Before we get to that, I think we gotta go back.
But wait, Mr. Biscuit is done.